The news you count on. NBC2 News at 11.
Makes me wonder, the school, they need stronger safety precautions.
An intruder got through security and right into class with students at Lely High School in Collier County. Investigators say 20-year-old Kevin Castro Salinas was initially turned away by the assistant principal, but then made it through another door. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Weick. NBC2's Megan Myers is uncovering how that suspect was able to get around the school so easily.
Collier County deputies say the 20-year-old snuck in through an unlocked back door after he was turned away at the entrance by the school principal.
It makes me wonder, the school, they need stronger safety precautions.
Sally Cotto lives near Lely High School and has her own children. She says thinking about someone coming onto school grounds who shouldn't be there is a concerning thought.
Have somebody walk the premises and maybe make sure that all the doors that need to be locked are locked.
Kevin Castro Salinas used to be a student at Lely High School, so deputies say he knew the layout well. They looked back on surveillance and saw him walking through the halls, going into the bathroom, and hanging out near the stairwells. But he didn't interact with any other students.
It is pretty dangerous that somebody got in.
Ivan Rodriguez also graduated from Lely High School. He says although the man didn't threaten anyone, it's still concerning to know someone snuck inside the school during school hours.
Most of the time they are locked, the doors, so I'm not sure why they weren't locked this time.
Staff eventually discovered Castro Salinas wasn't a student. After a youth relations deputy was called to the clinic, he was told a student was, quote, acting strange in gym class, finding out he wasn't in fact a student.
Some people look older than their age, some look younger.
The school district said to us in a comment, quote, school staff should be credited for being observant and taking action. Castro Salinas was first taken to the David Lawrence Center, then released and taken to jail.
I just hope that it doesn't happen again.
In Collier County, Megan Myers, NBC2.